Yes?
You beat the other girls to the bride's bouquet. The river was deep, but I swam it.
Janet!
The future is ours, so let's plan it.
Janet!
So please, don't tell me you can't. Long, but I ran it.
Janet!
There's a fire in my heart and you fed it.
Janet!
There's a fool for you and I am it.
Janet!
I have one thing to say and that's damn it. Janet, I love you. Here's the ring to prove that I'm no joker. There's three ways that love can grow.
I would like, if I may, to take you on a strange journey. It seemed a fairly ordinary night when Brad Majors and his fiancée, Jenna Weiss, two young, ordinary, healthy kids, left Denton that late November evening to visit the doctor Everett Scott. Ex-tutor, and now a friend to both of them. Excuse me. It's true there were dark storm clouds, heavy, black and pendulous, toward which they were driving. It's true also that the spare tire they were carrying was in badly need of some air. But they, being kids, and on a night out, well, they were not going to let the storm spoil their events. On a night out, it was a night out they would remember for a very long time.
We took the wrong fork back up the road a few miles. We should go on back up ahead and see if we can find our way. See if we can find our way back. We'll see if we can find our way back.
What was that?
I think we have a blow on the front left-hand tire.
Oh.
You better stay here while I go for help.
But where will you go? We're in the middle of nowhere.
Didn't we pass a castle a few miles back up the road? I'll go see if they have a telephone that I could use.
I'm going with you.
Now, there's no sense in both of us getting wet.
No, I'm going with you. Besides, the owner of that telephone might be a beautiful woman. And you may never come back.
Better.